the internet عارفين طبعا اوكي طيب ويستوب ذات اسمه تي تيبل الترابيزه التي تيبل الصغنطوط اوكي as we said that it was Antoinette de Maubert who wrote the letter and she started by telling him that she wrote the letter but at the order of Duke Michael يعني she asked him not to interrupt her ما تقطعنيش because we don't have much time انا شو وقت كتير we have only 20 minutes until the three would come and kill you. احنا ما عندناش غير تلت ساعة لحد ما the three foreigners would come and kill you. Okay? الحقيقة المقابلة دي مهمة جدا جدا because she told him many, many pieces of information. قالت له معلومات مهمة جدا and she was بجد of a great help to him. Number one, she told him about Michael's plan to be the king. قالت له على خطة مايكل to be the king. Steps. Okay, Michael is very, very clever. Actually, yeah. Michael ذكي جدا جدا. He intended to be the king, ناوي يبقى الملك, and he made a very clever plan. He prepared a very clever plan. Number one, the first step in his plan was to kill Rudolf Rosendahl. هيقتل Rudolf Rosendahl, throw his body somewhere in the old part of the town. هيرمي جثته somewhere in the old part of the town where the people would find him. الناس هتلاقيه some people would know that their king now was killed. ازاي مش ازاي؟ It's not important what really matters that the king is dead. Okay? This was the first step. Number two, at the same time, he would arrest the king's friends, starting with Colonel Sept and Fritz. في الأحوال اللي زي دي, in such cases, اللي بيحصل إن the king, the new king, الملك الجديد, بي arrest أو بي seize, بيقبض على the friends of the last king. Okay? This was Michael's step two to be the king. دي كانت تاني خطوة. Okay, it was to seize or to arrest the king's friends, starting with Colonel Sept and Fritz. Okay, number three, he would send a message to his men in the castle of Zenda to kill the old king, أو اللي هو the real king. Okay, هيبعت message. بص يا جماعة ده كده يعني in minutes يعني كله هيحصل كده following بعض. تمام؟ يعني in مثلا a couple of hours كل حاجة هتخلص، اوكي؟ send a message to his men in the castle of Zenda to kill the real king. Number four, put the city under the army's control وده برضه what actually happens in such cases وده اللي بيحصل في الأحوال اللي زي دي in ال country كلها not only the city would be put under the army's control هيحطها هينزل الجيش ويحط الدنيا كلها تحت سيطرة الجيش announce or make himself the king يعلن نفسه ملك and marry princess. Okay, فحقيقة it was a very clever plan. We Antoinette told Rudolf about this plan. قالت له على الخطة كاملة جدا. ففعلا going to the summer house and from the very beginning writing the letter was actually a trap. Okay, a trap play ليه فخ because in 20 minutes طبعا عدى منهم وقت دلوقتي مايكل would be sending his men his three foreigners who were in Strelsow to come and kill Rudolf Rosen. Okay, دي كانت information number one Antoinette told Rudolf Rosen. Okay, بس ما كانتش الحقيقه this was not the only important information. كانتش information الوحيدة المهمة لا she told him that he was always put under surveillance هو محطوط تحت المراقبة تماما every minute of the day كل دقيقة he was followed by the three فحتى she advised him to have a personal guard نصحته ان هو يبقى له حرس اوكي وفعلا this was Sept's advice كانت نصيحه Sept من الاول فهي Rudolf Rosendahl already had guards by that time في الوقت ده في خروجاته العاديه وكل حاجه and in his movements وفي حركاته he already had guards تمام we number three she told him how to get out of the summer house okay? هي she told them that he wouldn't be able to go out from the same gate from which he entered. هي قالت انه مش هيقدر يدخل من نفس البوابه اللي دخل يخرج من نفس البوابه اللي دخل منها because by then عشان على الوقت ده some of Duke Michael's men would be there. عشان على دلوقتي هيكون في ناس من رجال مايكل مستنيين هناك اوكي فالحقيقه طب how can I go out she told them that he would go out هيخرج because she put him a ladder هي حطت له سلم on the other side from the summer house انت الناحيه دي انت دخلت from the right لا go from the left هتخرج من الشمال once you get out of the door او هتخرج من الباب go to the left اخرج من امشي شمال and you will find a ladder after how many meters I don't remember مش مشكله اوكي هتلاقي اللادر ده محطوط quickly quickly جدا climb up the ladder jump وهتلاقي نفسك out اوكي and you will find yourself outside the garden wall اوكي فالحقيقه ان she was very helpful جدا جدا number one زي ما قلت لك she told him about Michael's plan to be the king قالت له عن خطة مايكل to be the king number two she told him how to go out of the summer house قالت له هيخرج ازاي and number three she told him that he was always put under surveillance محطوط تحت المراقبة فورا okay and she was even يعني more helpful ازاي ان he asked her if she knew where the king was in the castle طب انت عارفه هو فين الكينج she knew and she told them that when you cross the drawbridge you will find a door a big door this was the door of the castle and behind the door behind that door you would find the king okay she was about complete or to go on when all of a sudden they heard footsteps okay كانت في النص هي asked her why are you helping us انتي بتهلب us كتير جدا why are you doing this she said that it might be jealousy يمكن انا غيرانه say anything you like قول اللي انت عايزه بس she was helping them احنا عارفين طبعا because she didn't want the duke to be the king or to marry princess Flavia علشان مش كانتش عايزه الديوك يتجوز princess Flavia Yeah, okay. طيب, what about Duke Michael? What are you going to tell him? هتقولي له إيه? She told Rutherford that she would tell Duke Michael that Rutherford didn't come. خلاص, don't worry, I will tell him أنت ما جيتش أصلا. لحد ما فجأة, earlier than they expected, وبدري عن ما توقعوا, they heard the footsteps of the three on the stairs of the summer house. She panicked طبعا اتخضت جدا because they came earlier the جم بدري جدا اصلا they didn't expect them to come that fast ما تخيلوش انهم هيجوا بالسرعه دي okay they said that they would come after 20 minutes and 20 minutes didn't finish طب ايه المهم اللي حصل she panicked okay he put off his lamp قفل الكشاف بتاعه okay And he started, he looked from a crack in the door. The door خشب, the bed of the summer house خشب. And there was a crack in the door. كان في شرخ كده صغير في الباب. فهي looked and he found the three coming up the steps or the stairs of the summer house with their revolvers pointed at the door. مع the revolvers بتاعتهم pointed at the door. Okay? They were of course طبعا lectured. Personal, we deputy, and they were talking. Hatta that should told personal not to be afraid. طلب ما يبقاش طلب personal ما يبقاش afraid. قال له, are you afraid of one man? انت خايف من واحد طبعا. He smiled. يعني ده هما ثلاثة and one of them was afraid of Brother Frassender. Don't forget that Brother Frassender. الكلام ده تقل يعني in page 1 حتى ان رادر فراسندل had already some fighting skills عنده skills fighting كتير يعني he was a good shot okay he was a good swordsman كان راجل سيف حلو كان راجل سلاح حلو and he was a good horseman كان راجل خيل كويس okay فهي already had good fighting skills عنده مهارات كتير في الحكايه دي ف he was not afraid of that Although they were three and he was only one, he was not afraid of them. Relax, horse. They were some, one of them was at least. Yeah. Okay. They started to talk from behind the door. بدأوا يتكلموا من وراء الباب. Okay. That's it. was the one who spoke. It was clear from his English accent. كان باين جدا من الانجليش اكسنت بتاعته. ده نمبر 1. نمبر 2 ان هي he already talked to Rodolf Rassant before and Rodolf knew him well. يعني كان Rodolf عارفه كويس جدا طبعا. اوكي طيب مستر راسندل اوكي فقال له طب هاف ذا بليجر تو توك تو مستر ديتشرد انا ليا الشرف ان انا اكون بتكلم مع مستر ديتشرد قال له نيفر مايند نيمز مالكش دعوه بالاسامي طب اوكي خلاص مالكش دعوه بالاسامي ديتشرد تولد هيم ذات هي هاد ان اوفر فور هيم ديتشرد قال له ان هو هي هاد ان اوفر فور هيم في عرض ليك اوكي طب open the door to talk about that offer. افتح لنا بقى الباب to talk about that offer. اوكي عشان نتكلم في الاوفر ده. اوكي he refused في الاول Rassander refused and he told them to tell him the offer first وبعد كده نتكلم. لا tell me the offer first قولوا لي على العرض ده الاول وبعد كده نتكلم. طيب اوكي 50,000 pounds 50,000 جنيه sterling طبعا and a safe journey to the borders ورحلة أمان don't be afraid محدش يقرب لك الأوفر بتاعنا in a safe journey you will have a safe journey to the borders معاك رحلة أمان جدا هنوصلك لحد الحدود and no one would harm you محدش يقرب لك and 50,000 pounds okay money is not important for rather for us okay والأوفر في حد ذاته is fake and they wanted to play for time هما بيلعبوا على الوقت بس اوكي and if even if it was real طبعا Rodolf doesn't care خالص about money ف the idea was not in the offer as it was in the idea of playing of time for time sorry اوكي كانت الفكرة في اللعب على الوقت Rodolf Rassandel wanted I told him that he wanted a minute to think about that offer انا عايز دقيقة اوكي افكر فيها اوكي during that moment هو ما كانش ساكت Okay, he got Antoinette de Maubert away from the line of fire. The door كان كده قدامها مثلا she was standing in front of the door or next to the door or whatever. فهي got her away from the line of fire. بعيد انت عن خط النار خالص. Okay, and he held the tea table from its legs. Okay, he turned the tea table upside down. قلبها and he held it ومسكها from the legs مش من الوش بتاعها خالص من legs بتاعتها اوكي بقت مقلوبه اوكي وهنا بيجي التايتل اوف ذا تشابتر a new use for a tea table استخدام جديد للتي تيبل اوكي trial you will know what was this new use of the tea table okay and اخدوا عطر شويه في الكلام open the door فهي told them that it wouldn't open from the inside مش بيفتح من جوه and to open it from the outside he pretended to open it رجع تاني حاول يفتح الباب and very quickly he went back to the end of the summer house راح راجع لاخر السمر هاوس خالص اوكي الباب في وشه اوكي وي باي ذات تايم ذي وير ات ذا توب اوف ذا ستيرز هم كانوا وصلوا لاخر الستيرز خلاص يعني اكزاكتلي ان فرونت اوف ذا دور اوكي على اول على الباب بالظبط هي بريتندد تو اوبن ات وودنت اوبن فروم ذا انسايد يو اوبن ات فروم ذا اوتسايد افتحوه انتوا من بره طيب تمام جدا ذي اوبند ذا دور فتح الباب and in a minute في دقيقة واحدة he ran as fast as he could جري بسرعة جدا he threw himself on the three men رمى نفسه with the tea table in front of him وهو holding the tea table like that from the legs ماسكها ماسك الترابيزة كده and he threw himself on the three men they the four of them he and the three rolled down the stairs نزلوا كده اهو على السلالم Okay, they rolled down the steps or the stairs. Okay, before he opened the door, he gave them a promise not to shoot. That should ask him to promise that before he opened the door. He asked him to promise not to shoot. So he promised, فعلاً, he gave him a promise not to shoot unless they started shooting first. هو كان وعد ده تشيت ان هو مش هيبتدي يضرب نار unless they started to shoot first، لحد ما هما يبتدوا يضربوا نار الاول. طب تمام جدا. Datchet was the one who put away هما واقعين هما ثلاثة. طبعا he got up very quickly، هو قام بسرعة جدا. He started to run. بعديه على طول Datchet very برضو very quickly he pushed the tea table from above him، حدف أو يعني بعد ال tea table away from him، بعيد عنه. بحياة برسلان وديجوتي كانوا الاثنين نايمين يعني ما كلفوش خاطرهم يقوموا أصلا. بس الفكرة إن Datchet started shooting، Datchet started firing، Datchet started firing. Okay. وهنا as he promised زي ما وعد. Okay. He did what he promised. Datchet. He didn't start shooting. افتكر ده كويس جدا. And he promised not to shoot يعني unless أو until one of the three started to shoot first، لحد ما واحد من الثلاثة يبتدي هو يشوت الأول. Okay. This was what happened. Datchet started to shoot. أو Datchet started shooting. وبعد كده he was running towards the ladder which Antoinette Dumbert told him about. بدأ يجري hoping inside هو بيتمنى هواي and she was telling the truth about the ladder. يا رب يا رب تكون بتقولي الحقيقة about the ladder. وفعلا he found the ladder and he was shooting behind him at Datchet and he could hear Datchet swear. بدأ هو بيشوت لأن Datchet started to shoot first، فهو he shot back at him بيضرب عليه هو كمان. Datchet was shot. Datchet اتصاب and he could hear him swearing. بدأ يسمعه وبيستحلف وبيشتم وبتاع. ف he finally got to the ladder where Madame Antoinette told him it would be زي ما وعدته بالضبط. In a minute he was on the other side of the wall. He could see Sept firing at the gate. Trying to open it. بيضرب نار على الجيت وهو بيحاول يفتحها. He was laughing. He got on his horse. طلع الحصان بتاعه. He called for Sept. Come تعالى خلاص. And he was laughing. Why was he laughing? Sept was surprised. Amazed شوية. بتضحك على ايه بتاع مستغرب. He told him that he was laughing because he could overcome the three with only a tea table. هو قال له هو بيضحك علشان هو قدر يغلب التلاتة with only a tea table بترابيزة شيء سوى مفروطة خالص. Because he also kept his promise. عشان كده كمان هو حافظ على الوعد بتاعه. كان ايه الوعد؟ ان هو not to start shooting unless or until they did. ما ضربش نار لحد فعلا ما هم ضربوا نار. This was his promise and he kept it. Okay. Number two, he could overcome the three with only a tea table. ان قدر يتغلب على الثلاثة بترابيزة شاي بس. Okay. This was the new use of the tea table. ده كان الاستخدام الجديد للتي تيبل. How did he use it? He used it as a shield to protect himself from the three. استخدمها كشيلد يعني درع to protect himself عشان يحمي نفسه from the bullets of the three من رصاص الثلاثة. And also to throw himself with the table with the tea table in front of him on the three. فده كان chapter 6. I hope and I could be useful to you. Bye.